Delphus taking on Delphus. St. John's at Jefferson for the opener. Blue Jays' Haley Bakum starting things off right with the drive and the land. Jeff Cats respond. Taylor Stroh pulls up for the short jumper, knocks it in. Other end, Jays' Jessica Geise hits the mid-range jumper. More from St. John's as Rachel Pullman from deep. It's a five-point lead for St. John's, but Jefferson gets the close victory over their in-state, in-town rival, 42-38, and in-state.